I'm Avisha Gandhi. I'm a senior in the Sriram School of Ravli. I got a super score of 35 on my ACT, with the highest score in an individual section being 34. And I recently got accepted to the University of Chicago, my early decision college, where I plan on studying economics. My college application journey was stressful, challenging, but also enjoyable because I realized that I actually like writing essays. So that was a lot of fun getting down to write more than 30 essays. It wasn't too much of a burden because I actually started enjoying that. But the biggest dilemma lied in the fact that I didn't know exactly which colleges I wanted to apply for. To begin with, I had an extensive and aspirational college list, so I really needed to narrow it down. One tip that could really help here would be research. Not only doing a background check on the rudimentary stuff like courses, professors, extracurriculars offer, research opportunities, but also joining student salons, which are small Zoom meetings of 10 people with two current students and the remaining prospective students of the university. And you can just ask all your doubts and get to know how it's like to be part of the community from someone who's actually studying there. Another tip that, as cliche as it sounds, is time management. I try to keep my deadlines like 10 or 7 days before actual ones. So this really helps in the early round when you have those 7 days to just refine your entire application. And then not only are you ready for the early round, but in the regular round, you can just add your supplemental essays because your application part is already brushed up and refined. When it comes to dream colleges, in my opinion, nowadays people have started over-strategizing because of the commercialization of the college application process. And they think that dream school is going to be one where no one else has applied in their school or their district. But you have to remember that this is actually 4 years of your life. And you're not only going to get a degree from like a good college with a good name, but you're actually going to have 4 years to make friends and have really, really good experiences. So I think when it comes to your dream college, you need to actually find the perfect fit where you don't only see yourself there on paper through the Y college essay, but you also can actually picture yourself there. And with that, when I saw U Chicago, I saw all those boxes being ticked. So that actually then became my dream school. And for those who are dreading the college application process, I'm not the best at this because I still probably am really scared of the process, but you just need to chill because at the end of the day, this acceptance and rejection has been going on for a long time. And if you didn't get accepted to a particular college, it's probably for the best because either you wouldn't fit into that community or you'd strive better in a much better place. You don't know that, right? So you just need to calm down, work hard, and it's going to pan out in the end. As for my standardized testing, I don't think scared would even begin to describe my emotions. I was a very worried test taker, and I would just like crumble when the test would be put in front of me. With the reading section especially, I would not be able to tackle that really well. With science, sometimes I would struggle identifying the different type of passages. So I think some things that really helped me here through Tutela was knowing how and when to start. Like, you need to know exactly how to read a passage, or you need to know which type of passage you're attending in science, or the silly mistakes I made in math. So I think just extensive rigor that Tutela established in me, and the constant practice papers or just the extra classes where I'll just get to know how exactly to skim through a passage, what rules of commas are being used here, that really helped me overcome all these challenges and just calm down while taking the test. Why Tutela? So the coffee was definitely the only reason I joined. But on a serious note, I think before I came to Tutela, I had taken the ACT and I got a really bad score, beyond embarrassing. And I knew that I couldn't submit this to the colleges because that was not something in line with their expectations. So I saw a lot of my friends go to Tutela and get really good scores. So I thought I'd give it a shot. And so they not only helped get my conceptual clarity up to a crescendo where I knew everything I needed to, but also they created a test environment so I can overcome that severe anxiety I had when it came to taking the test. And I think my mentors, Ashish sir, Mukul sir, Sumendra sir, Prashansa ma'am, Anna ma'am, sorry if I missed anyone, they really are not only great at what they do and always ready to answer the silliest of doubts, but also they're amazing people who pan out to be mentors more than just academic teachers in the last 2 years of high school, which really, really helped me. And they like ensured that I could get that support which I needed. And in the end, it really did help out a lot. So I think that's about it. Thank you for listening to me ramble on about myself. And I hope this really helped you. And good luck with everyone's college applications and tests. I'm sure you're going to do really well.